My eyes are fully open to my awful situation. So I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor wax that we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fume should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rented, I request a full refund of all the money we advanced. And unless you can convince me you've improved the flow wax batter, we will take our business elsewhere. So, I hope you solve this matter. How's my speed, Miss Dillmount?
A little slow, perhaps.
Ah! Enclosed, you'll find a small container of the stuff I talk about. Just carefully remove the lid and take a whiff if you were doubt. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to alert the daily papers with the news of how our office was affected by your vapors, which is why I chose to write to you a confidential letter but a strong recommendation that you make your floor act better. I just hope it won't require us to have our floor relayed, and if it does, you may expect a bill. Sincerely, Trevor Graydon. Read that back to me, please.
Dear Mr. Hubbard,
colon,
my eyes are fully open to my awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor I thought we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fume should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rented, I request a full refund of all the money we invested.
Nice.
And unless you can convince us you've improved the floor act better, we will take our business elsewhere. So I hope you solve this matter.
Not half bad. Continue, please.
And close to find a small container of the stuff I talk about. This carefully remove the lid and take away if you've a doubt. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to alert the daily papers with the news of how our office was affected by your neighbors, which is why I chose to write you a confidential letter full of strong recommendations that you make your floor act better. I just hope it won't require us to have our floor relayed, and if it does, you may expect to bill sincerely Trevor Graydon.
Miss Dillmount, may I speak? Frankly,
yes.
If I could be so lucky as to have a good stenographer to keep this place as up to date as her short skirt and mock coiffure, I wouldn't have to worry about our soured office planting that could concentrate on generating profits ripe for banking. That is why I'm testing you with this outrageous correspondence, which I don't intend to actually mail to the respondent.
So,
if you can make sense of my unintelligible patter, then the job is yours, and hustle floor really doesn't matter. I want that letter on my desk in 2 minutes, Matt. Man, your machine! Go!
Thank you. when the floor is still people from you, I'll run your money morning to be covered up on you. Then you can have a money. Security possibility is extra when it's rent, and I request a full refund of all the money we invested. Unless you cancel me, you can pull a floor at that. We will move on. So I hope you saw this mess. Welcome dinner of stuff talk about scrambling your little lady's going to do it. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to alert the neighbors with the news. How often was affected by our visit? Which is why I said to write to you up front, but it's a letter full of strong condition that you make a post letter. This one won't require us to have more later, because you may expect to see me forever. You have made the tea.
When we eat lunch, how much I'll be paid. And nice to meet you, I know we'll be friends. Just call me Millie.